guys for joining us today. All right, this group behind me is made up of citizen soldiers from around the state of Washington who represent the dedicated men and women of the Washington National Guard to the great people of Washington State. On behalf of Governor Jay Inslee and the Adjutant General for the state of Washington, Major General Brett Daugherty, the commander of the 133rd Washington Army National Guard Band, Chief Warrant Officer Scott T. Pearson, proudly presents the General 7 Band together with the Brass Patriots. Let's hear it for them.
We'll be right back. and Lacey. We, as Jeanette said, are the 133rd Washington National Guard Band. This group behind you is G7, the General 7, and we are a traditional jazz-style band. We are really glad to be kicking off the noontime shows of Lacey in Tune and your summer concert series today with you. We have missed you, and we're so glad to be back. We've been pretty busy this last 18 months, and we'd like to tell you about some of those things that we've been doing. But first, we'd like to entertain you with Bourbon Street Parade.
Drive down or fly down to New Orleans. That city has pretty historic scenes. Well, I'll take you and parade you down Bourbon Street. You'll see all the hot spots. You'll meet all the hot shots down on Bourbon Street.
Thank you so much, Lacey. It's so great to be here. We have missed you these last 18 months. But while Washington State was locked down, your Washington National Guard stepped up to the call for help. We worked with food banks, to help package and distribute food throughout the state. We assembled COVID test kits. We distributed vaccinations. We even processed unemployment claims, all while continuing to fight wildfires and provide other support across our state. This is all because of you. We thank you so much for your support. This next song is dedicated to the servicemen and women of the Washington National Guard who were missing home while we were serving the great citizens of our state. Staff Sergeant Megan Nelson is going to bring us into Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans? Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans? To miss it each night and day. I know I'm not wrong. The feeling's getting stronger the longer I stay away. Miss the moss-covered vines, the tall sugar pines, where mockingbirds used to sing. And I'd like to see the lazy Mississippi a-hurrying into spring. The Mardi Gras memories of Creole tunes that fill the air. I dream of oleanders in June, and soon I'm wishing that I were there. Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans, when that's where you left your heart? And there's something more, I miss the one I care for more than I miss New Orleans. The Mardi Gras memories of Creole tunes that fill the air. I dream of oleanders in June, and soon I'm wishing that I were there. Where you left your heart. And there's something more, I miss the one I care for more. I miss New Orleans. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We are the General 7 Jazz Band of the 133rd Army Band, and we're about to usher in the Brass Patriots after one more tune. But we want to thank you so much for supporting the Washington National Guard. We represent the service members of the Washington National Guard. We are citizens and service members. We are your friends, we're your neighbors, we're your relatives. We are able to do what we do because of you. If you're interested in knowing more about what we do, we have a recruiting tent right over here. Recruiters are standing by. They're happy to talk to you and just answer questions. One of the recruiters is our very own Staff Sergeant Leo Alta Miranda, who played in this very ensemble for a while. It's good to see you, Staff Sergeant Alta Miranda. Our last song is When the Saints Go Marching In. Enjoy. Thank you. when the Saints go marching in. Oh, when the Saints go marching in. How I want to be in that number. Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, I want to be in that number. Woo! When the Saints go marching in.
Take it away.
Thank you.
show, everyone. One more time, give it up for the G7 Traditional Jazz Band. We are the 133rd Washington National Guard Brass Patriots. We are the part of the same unit. We just break up so you can play a couple different kinds of music for you. Enjoy the show. We're going to kick it off with Banana.
Oh, thank you so much. Isn't it great to experience live music again? Woo, yes. We are so glad to be back. And as you heard before from Sergeant Reuter, we've been really busy while we've been away. And so I just want to give you some fun facts that we've been, some of the things we've been doing. So the National Guard, we process 100 pounds of food, which translated into 6.5 million meals for people in our community. That's like one meal for every person in the state of Washington. So awesome. I also got the privilege of being able to help 50,000 Washingtonians get their unemployment benefits. And yeah, everybody, yay for money, yay for money. We love that. And we 500,000 test kits. We just really stepped up to help all of you, and we want to thank you for all your support, because we couldn't do what we do if you guys weren't behind us. So thank you so much, and it was just really sweet. And the next song is really sweet, too, and you probably know the words. So I should be hearing some helpful singing back there. It's called Sweet Caroline. Thank you.
officers, educators, insurance adjusters, all sorts of different careers, but that wasn't enough for them. So 1 week in a month and 2 weeks out of the year, they formed together to form an unbreakable bond. The 133rd Army National Guard, Brass Patriots.
Lacey, I'm Staff Sergeant Rauch from Bellingham, Washington. That last tune was Pokemon. That was for all you gamers out there. And I'm just going to take a little moment to introduce the band. Like me, many of us come from all over the state, including Bellingham, East, West, North. We all have different jobs in the civilian world. For instance, the Specialist O'Neill, who we featured in that last tune up on speech, he's actually my sergeant in the civilian world, and I'm his sergeant in the military world. Kind of a fun fact about there. And then we have people who... self-employed, we have some who work full-time for the Guard. We have a lot of music educators who are educating your students out there. We have some who collect taxes, real estate agents. So we come from a wide array of soldiers and career fields, and we get to come together once a month and give you a great show and play music together, and we're so thankful. This next tune is gonna feature Staff Sergeant Smith. He is the man who makes this unit run logistically. He gets us from place to place. He's also in charge of all of our supplies. And in that, he's gonna feature a little tune here. We have any Queen fans out there? Woo! Okay. We're gonna do a little feature tune called Don't Stop Me Now.
Thank you.
up, Sergeant Brian Smith on trumpet on that one. Thank you. Well, we know that we would not be able to do what we do up here without the sacrifice of so many of our veterans and people who've served before us. And so what we would like to do right now is, if you have served in any of our armed forces at any time or are currently serving, would you please stand, or if you can't stand, wave, and we'd like to give you all a very big hand and round of applause and thank you for your amazing service to us. So we would like to finish up our show today with the 133rd General 7 and the Brass Patriots with a really great tune. It is a participation song. So when you hear the words, "Take on me," I'm going to hold my mic out, and you're going to go, "Take on me," and you're going to sing it back to us. And we would like to thank you so much for being here today. We hope you enjoy "Take on Me."
Today's another day to fight, shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me. Take me on. I'll be gone in a day or two. So needless to say, I'm on the net, but I'll be stumbling away, slowly learning that life is okay. Say after me, it's so better to be safe.
Afternoon. Please drive safe, and we will see you next year. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you.
All right, thanks again to your Washington State National Guard. Next Wednesday, the Dueling Crooners, Tuesday night children's, Friday night movies, Thursday nights in the park. Check it out, guys. We got a whole summer full of fun. We got to make up for last year. Have a great day.